was that age where, you know, if they say one thing, they're suddenly disgusting to you, but he ordered a sloppy Giuseppe and I was like... Hello, I'm Sienna Miller and I'm about to dive back into my teenage self, if I can remember. Okay. What was your nickname when you were growing up? Gizmo or Bug?
Why was that?
Gizmo, because my mother took me to see Gremlins and thought I was like that gremlin. And Bug, I don't know. I don't know why I was called. I think I was small and quite weedy and bug-like. What was your signature scent? Oh, it was... I got taken when I was 16 by my mum to a perfume place, and I chose this one called, it was by Donna Karen, and it was called Cashmere Mist. And my sister still thinks I should wear it and should smell like that because it still reminds her of me. That or like Body Shop Patchouli or whatever it's called. Or like Mango Body Cream, very sweet. What was the most embarrassing trend you took part in? God, there were a lot. I was quite kind of grunge for a moment. Which wasn't that embarrassing. I used to think it was cool to wear two different types of trainers, so I had one lime green one and one red patent one, and I'd wear them like at the same time, which was really just to try to stamp out some individuality. I also went through quite a psychedelic rave phase that was a lot of neon and fluoro. Pink hair. What TV show are you obsessed with? Neighbours and Homer's and Weezers. Love them. And what else? Oh, wait, Dawson's Creek. Or Dawson's Crack, as we called it to be funny. What single piece of advice? I hate these ones. Would you give? What single piece of advice would you give to your teenage self? Time is the greatest healer, and you can get through anything. And don't drink sex on the beach drinks. And tequila takes a while to kick in, so don't do more than the 10 shots you've already done, because you will end up throwing up on a beach and never be able to drink tequila again. Until recently, actually. Time, healer. What would your 16-year-old self say to you now? You're boring. Go out. I love these. What was your most used teenage slang? Wicked. And what else? Like snogging. She's snogging. Probably that. What was the subject you were worst at school, maths and physics? I remember my physics teacher saying, "You're a lovely girl, you're just not very bright." Where was your first kiss at? At my best friend Tori Cook's 13th birthday party, and it was with her brother James, and it was spin the bottle in front of all of my friends, and he said, "Next time open your mouth a bit more." And I'm so glad I got to tell the world that, because he's still one of my best friends, Uncle James to my daughter. What was your most awkward teenage dating moment? I was so ruthless, but I went on a date with this boy, Nigel, to Pizza Express. It was that age where, you know, if they say one thing, they're suddenly disgusting to you, but he ordered a sloppy Giuseppe, and I was like... And that was the end of Nigel and me. I was like, I can't believe you just said it was sloppy Giuseppe. I was like, "I'm Marguerite with ham, please." What was the most embarrassing thing your parent caught you doing? I can't say. I don't know. I do, but I'm not. Several, you know, I don't know. Probably throwing up on someone's shoe. Who was your celebrity crush as a teenager, and have you met them since? As a teenager, Liam Gallagher, and I have met him. He was my everything at the time. It's dwindled. I'm now Team Noel. I really did like him a lot. That was me talking about my teenage self. My new film, American Woman, is out now. Please go and see it. Thank you.